As America's elected representatives, our most important job is making sure our military can defend our republic. We do that through a piece of legislation called the National Defense Authorization Act, or NDAA. As we approach this year's authorization, we see a military that would become 30% smaller per capita than it was in 1940. This year's NDAA would prevent further cuts to our warriors and provide more effective training, equipment, and pay. And it strengthens our armed forces through fully funding the Department of Defense base budget and prohibits the use of taxpayer dollars to transfer detainees from Guantanamo Bay back to the United States. The free world looks to the U.S. to be a bedrock of stability. The NDAA will make our country stronger so that all Americans can pursue their own dreams. When we spend defense dollars wisely, Americans can pursue those dreams rather than see them shattered by lack of preparation. This NDAA will make a stronger country.